Hello aspirants, today I am going to show the review of the book Indian Art and Culture by Nitin Singhania. It is the latest edition, that is second edition. It is published by McGraw-Hill Education. So let us have a look at this book. Indian Art and Culture. For civil services, preliminary and main examinations, second edition. So it is also useful for other competitive exams and all other government examinations such as Staff Selection Commission and state services like Group 1, Group 2, Group 4, etc. So, it was dedicated to Dadaji and Dadiji and Ma and Papaji. So nice of it. Preface to the second edition, preface to the first edition. Some trend analysis is given. Year-wise marks in preliminary examination, year-wise marks in main examination. Contents, the syllabus. Indian art, architecture, sculpture and pottery, Indian paintings. Indian handicrafts, UNESCO's list of tangible world heritage sites in India. Indian dance forms, Indian theater, Indian puppetry, Indian circus, UNESCO's list of intangible cultural heritage, religions in India, Indian literature, schools of philosophy, Indian cinema, science and technology through the ages, calendars in India, fairs and festivals in India, awards and honors, law and culture, martial arts in India, cultural institutions in India, coins in ancient and medieval India, Indian culture abroad, Delhi, a city of seven sisters, Bhakti and Sufi movement, famous personalities of India, cultural places of interest, recent geographical indications. As you can see, there is a 2017 preliminary examination questions. Some questions are given. Last year questions. I'll show you the first chapter, Indian architecture, sculpture and pottery. The paper quality is pretty nice. As you can see, the printing. The pictures are also very good. The pictorial representation is very good, as you can see here. At the end of each chapter, now you can see previous year questions 2016, 2015, 2014, 2013, 2012. So some practice questions are also given for preliminary and for both mains also. So this is the book. You can see the quality is pretty good. So this is the book Indian Art and Culture. It costs around 318 rupees. I got this book from Amazon. The packing is also pretty good from Amazon. You can get from there. Cost is 380 rupees, 318 rupees. So if you want to buy, you can take this book. It's a nice book. Thank you so much, aspirants.